Hi my dear friends, in this video we are going to learn mensuration, exercise number 4, question number 7. So very interesting question. A vessel is in the form of an inverted cone. So a vessel, it is looking like a cone shape. Its height is 8 cm and the radius is given 5 cm. It is filled with water. Okay, it is completely filled with water. When lead shots, each of which is sphere of radius 0.5 cm, so is dropped into the vessel. 1/4 of the water flows out. Find the number of lead shots dropped into the vessel. So very simple and easy question. So here cone is there. A cone shaped vessel is there. In that, we filled completely water. Okay. Its dimensions are given. So dimensions are nothing but height is 8 cm. So, and radius is 5 cm. What he was saying that? So he was dropping some lead spears. So like stones, we are dropping some lead spears into the vessel. So the vessel is already, it is completely filled. So some water will come outside of vessel. So why? Because it is already filled, we are dropping some lead spears. So how much water is came outside is nothing but 1/4 volume of cone. So this much water is came outside. So how many lead shots we dropped into the vessel? This is the question. So question is very simple. First you find 1/4 volume of cone, that is nothing but how much water is flow outside of the vessel. Next you find the volume of each lead spear. So then divide both, you will get the how many lead shots are required. So first we are going to find 1/4 volume. So water flows out. That is nothing but 1/4 volume of cone. That is 1/4 into, volume of cone is nothing but 1/3 pi r square h. Okay. So 1/4 into, 1/3 into, so don't do pi any calculation, just leave it as it is. Pi write same as it is. R square, what is the radius? Radius is 5, height is 8. So 1/4 into, 1/3 into pi. So this is 5 square is 25 into 8. 4 one time, 4 two times. So what is left here remaining in the numerator? Pi. 25 into 2 is nothing but 50. In the denominator, 3 is there. So this is the 1/4 volume of a cone. Now we are going to find the volume of a lead shot. That is nothing but volume of a spear. Volume of lead shot or nothing but spear. Volume of spear. So what is the volume formula? 4/3 pi r cube. So 4/3 pi, don't write simplification, write as it is. So r is nothing but how much radius is given? 0.5. 0.5 is nothing but 1/2. 1/2 cube. So he given the radius is nothing but 0.5. 0.5 is nothing but 1/2. How? Or 5/10 we can write. So 5 one time, 5 two times is nothing but 1/2. So 4/3 into pi into, so 1/2 into 1/2 into 1/2, 3 times. So to one time, to two times, to one time, to one time. So what is left, you see here, pi. So in the numerator pi is there, in the denominator 3 into 2 is nothing but 6, pi by 6. This is the volume of a lead shot. So now we have to find how many lead shots are needed to drop in the vessel. So that is nothing but number of lead shots, n is equal to so 1/4 volume of cone, cone by volume of one lead shot. So he got, here we got 1/4 volume of a cone is nothing but pi into 50 by 3. So this is the volume of one lead shot is pi by 6. So it is looking like a fraction by fraction. Whenever a denominator fraction is going to numerator, it becomes reciprocal. So pi into 50 by 3 by pi by 6. Whenever pi by 6 is going to numerator, it becomes 6 by pi. Pi, pi is going to cancel, 3 one time, 3 two times. 50 into 2 is nothing but 100. So how many lead shots are needed to come out 1/4 volume of water outside? 100 lead shots are needed to come.